So Dick Cheney told his family that he was ready to die, that he wasn't afraid. Told them he had lived a full life, and that he had zero regrets.